Giannis, 5 points here for Milwaukee. See what they do on this third possession. Giannis, spin move. He might be able to do that all night long. Here's a transition opportunity for the Magic. Cross-court pass, working it all the way around to Fultz, who's a lot healthier. Markelle Fultz, as we know, has been dealing with all kinds of injuries.
Total disrespect,
and Drew is on the board now. Really good start here for the Bucks. You kind of felt this coming.
41 games of the year, and then guess what? He did get a little bit tired, a little more scope. Showing that 20-year-old Simon.
Willing and firing from mid-range. Fultz has another. Markelle Fultz in front of a 9-2. Magic run. Giannis with a kiss to the sky after that three-pointer drop. By the way, KD making his debut here tonight. Even a short pursuit of basketball and with authority. Carter Jr. gets another. Giannis with the rebound. We'll bring it up. Calls another. Knocks it home. He's got 9 points now in the first. Shooting numbers up this year versus his rookie season last year. It's Javon Carter. Now he goes in that mid-range.
He is. And he's
not second
to anybody. You can tell when he has the ball in his hands. Cole Anthony knocking that. I think he'll like that.
Lane cleared out there for Giannis with his first dunk tonight. You look at a series with the Celtics, they've knocked off Boston three times. You go through their schedule, they have some really good wins against some really good opponents. AJ Green. Boy, he's so smooth shooting that shot.
He is. Nice compact shot.
And Wagner gets it to fall.
Buckle crash, a moving screen on him right there.
I don't know if we'll get to see it, but now that you bring it up, that would be a fun matchup if we got to see that. We've seen this shot there from Giannis. Successful, especially last night. And Wagner looking to post up Green and count the bucket. 6 points now for Pat. Well, Anthony from mid-range. He's got 8 points.
And you can tell the guards are in rhythm for Orlando. They're coming down. They're not running plays. So they're just moving it freely. Jumpers, keep that
Giannis has his second three-point make. Anthony from the corner, he is logging some minutes because he's at the hot hand. A one-point edge here for Orlando. He's got the last 7 points. Anthony's got the last 10 points now for the Magic. 6 points in 10 minutes here for Drew in this first half. Yeah, Carroll, we have the free throw in the first quarter. He's got 3 points now. Working away to roll over to Pat Connaughton. Pat's got 3 three-point makes in the first half.
Giannis just on the run, it's an extra pass.
But Lopez getting in the three-point party. His second of the night. In 2011 and 12, you only shot 47%. I say only.
See,
like, that's not good.
I set the expectation for Giannis.
I don't shoot anyone.
I'll tell you this. If Giannis is shooting 50% from three, oh, my goodness.
Look out, world. It's over. Grayson Allen for three. He's got 11 points. Wow, Franz Wagner leaked out. It's a quick transition bucket for Orlando.
Why do you want me to stand in the corner? But it's so beautiful to see Joe get down there and then be rewarded for being the guy who spaced the floor. Almost got a guy shot, but he's the one that ends up with it.
Oh, wow, what a thunderous finish with the left hand for Carter. Next longest, and we're chasing that 18th game that happened in the 2019-2020 season. Giannis looks it off to Jay Crowder, who pays it off for his first points. Javon Carter between his legs, behind his back, flips it up, some creativity, and a little showtime by JC. 76-66. Drew Holiday with that step back, leaves it short. Brook Lopez, count the bucket. Wow, what a tip-in. He's got a free throw coming. There you see that bucket, Ben Carroll's athleticism, his strength. Drew Holiday, alley-oop time to Giannis.
Catching it, throwing it down.
And Drew throws it down. Wow, what a play. Drew Holiday down the cut. bucket for Fultz. Cole Anthony. He's the Magic's leading scorer at halftime. Now he's the Magic's leading scorer with that bucket with 18. Fultz probing. Back and forth with Jr. with a slam. Jay Crowder whistled for the foul, another bucket.
Putting us the bottom corner, put his chest on. He can finish, and that's what makes his money. Up to almost 90 points a game this year.
Catch and shoot! Joe Ingles is in his rhythm.
That's the sign of just such a mature team. Even Jay Crowder showing up, knocking down big threes against Phoenix. You gotta love that.
Brook Lopez for three. Spinning right, spinning left.
You want to continue to be a guy and keep yourself in rhythm.
And we're playing kind of starter's minutes right now. 20 minutes. Giannis has another three-pointer.
We're buying the jump and his shot fake about 5 feet behind the three-point line a few possessions ago.
Three to shoot. There's Anthony with the finger roll finish. Crowder over to Giannis. Pump fake. Left-handed pass to Pat Connaughton. Someone's got to shoot it. AJ Green will do the duties. Three-point makes for AJ.
AJ can pay it off, and like you said, you got 20 main threes. Keep letting them drive. Some of the Bucks want to play in the fourth quarter. You get those to go. There's no catching up.
Another and one. Three-pointer the old-fashioned way.
Second half, but you come out in the fourth quarter firing like that, and it gets some to go.
Giannis got the block. Sends it back the other way. Here comes the Bucks on transition.
Some of Giannis' performances are.
Fultz tried to body him up. Giannis with the fadeaway. He's got another 30-point game. Make it 31 on the night. Length in that hang time gave Giannis just the ability to make that last-second decision to find Pat. Full court pulls up.
They're ready for Milwaukee to put it away.
Holiday on the Joe Ingles. Now two to shoot. Two. Another bucket, and he's got a 20-point game with 21 on the night. Back the other way, another and one. Six to shoot. Two Holiday. Off the bounce against Anthony, and he's got another bucket. Right hand, left hand, doesn't matter. Finding Javon Carter between his legs. Fancy dribbling by JC. Grayson to Drew. Over to JC. They've tied a season high. 23 3-point makes tonight. Double-digit wins. Anthony Avenue's the coach in Atlanta. Joe Ingles flips it up reverse style.
It is back-to-back, which I just think is a great sign for him to be playing well. He had just been playing.
Brook Lopez with another 3-point make, and now a new season high for the Milwaukee Bucks. AJ Green flips it over. Jay Crowder falling down on his bow, but he still gets it to drop.
All right, 25. We'll see if we can get it to 30 in this last 3:30.
Caleb Houston has checked in. Back-to-back, but with different teams here for the Bucks. Mitchell Green pulling. Top team in the NBA still rolling. The Milwaukee Bucks, a sweet 16 tonight at 5-serve 4. Make it 16. 16-